Hello children, this is Rashmi here. Hope you all are doing well. Apart from regular mathematical sums, today we are going to do something fun-filled and interesting. Today's topic is curves using straight line. This is also known as string art. This is the basic concept behind suspension bridge. The Jerusalem Court Bridge is a real-life example of this concept. This is a combination of mathematics and art together. If you want to get perfect diagrams, you have to be accurate. Today, one of our students is going to demonstrate this concept. Come, let's see. Hey guys, this is Ananya, and today I'm going to demonstrate the concept curves using straight lines. Curves using straight lines are fun, innovative. So come on, let's start. First, we will be drawing a horizontal line and a vertical line. Next, we will be marking some points at a distance of 1 cm each. We'll be doing the same on the horizontal line too. And now we are going to number the points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. The same on the horizontal line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Now we are going to join number 1 on the vertical line to number 1 on the horizontal line. Then number 2 on the vertical line to number 2 on the horizontal line. Six to six, seven to seven, eight to eight, nine to nine, and last, 10 to 10. Wow, isn't it a beautiful curve? Yes, it is. Apart from this, I have made a few more models. Check it out. So here I have made a model of wall hanging cum photo frame. This has my favorite childhood picture in it. Isn't it so sweet? And here I have made a few models with regard to the concept curves using straight lines. Apart from these photo frames, you can even make small pendants, keychains, or even stitch your own designs on your old handbags. Hope this video will be very useful to you. This will definitely improve your creativity and mathematical skills. Please do stay safe at home. Thank you.
Dear children, hope you have understood the concept of curves using straight lines. Did you see the wall hanging? Isn't it nice? The Eiffel Tower and Jerusalem Court's Bridge are some real-life examples of this concept. The basic concept of all the suspension bridges are the same. The detailed application of this concept will be used in civil engineering and architecture. Till grade 8, students will use this concept as fun activity. Students of grade 9 and above
will have a theoretical study of this concept. They will make projects also. Please do practice this at home. This will develop your concentration, your accuracy, and your creativity. You can make your own pendants, wall hangings, and keychains. Above all, this will keep you occupied. You can stitch your own designs on your own handbags. Have fun. Stay safe at home. Thank you.